Hello friends, this is Deepa, Suresh. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to share with you how to make your own natural eyeliner at home simply using two ingredients. So the two ingredients you will need are castor oil and charcoal. So the castor oil you are using should be pure and organic. To make a charcoal, you will need a diya that is filled with castor oil, cotton wick, 2 or 3 toothpicks, small empty container to store your eyeliner, also a stainless steel plate like this. So first take 6-inch height cardboard box like this. So both should be at equal height. So I'm using a 6-inch height box, and then place a 3-inch height cardboard box in the middle like this. And then you need to place a diya over the center one and fill it up with the castor oil as I mentioned earlier. Place the wick inside and then lid it. Very simple technique. Next, you have to take your stainless steel plate and place it over that 2 cardboard boxes that are 6 inches height. So what happens is this diya will release a smoke, basically that is charcoal, and that charcoal will get collected in that stainless steel plate. You need to wait for at least 1 hour to get good amount of charcoal. So after every 10 to 15 minutes, you need to move the plate slightly like this. Do it very carefully because the plate is hot. So why you need to move this is to make sure that the charcoal is get collected evenly all over the plate. So it's been around 45 minutes and let's see how much charcoal I got. And I kept one more diya filled with castor oil just to speed up the process of getting good amount of charcoal in short time. So this is how I got a charcoal in the plate. So just scrap those charcoal using a spoon, and you need to keep a clean paper underneath the plate so that the charcoal will be collected in that paper. So why I'm using a paper is so that you can easily transfer into a container, nothing much. So I got around 1 teaspoon of charcoal. So just to transfer into this empty, clean and dry container. And we have charcoal ready, and this one needs to be diluted to turn into a eyeliner. For that you will need a castor oil. I added just 3 drops, and then using a toothpick, wooden toothpick, I am mixing it. So don't add large amount of oil at one time. Add 3 to 4 drops first, mix it, and if you are not satisfied with the consistency, you may add one more drop. If you add too much at one time, the consistency will become very liquid and you don't get that perfect eyeliner consistency. So you can see how nicely I am able to draw and how thick and pigmented it is. And now I'm going to show you how well it works like a eyeliner using a eyeliner brush. So I'm just drawing thick first. So it is so easy to draw like a store-bought one. And it's really, really thick in color, you can see. In consistency also perfect. And now I'm drawing very thin lines. So I could say that this is far more better and best than a store-bought eyeliner. You can see how perfect I can draw. So guys, what's up? We have our natural homemade eyeliner made simply using 2 ingredients. So what's the best thing about this eyeliner is it is 100% natural. There is no chemicals at all. We just have a homemade charcoal and organic castor oil in it. And a few people get side effects like itching or irritation when they use a store-bought eyeliner. You don't get such kind of side effects when you use this eyeliner. It's safe for everyone. Number 3 is we have used castor oil. It's well known for thickening eyelashes and also it makes the eyelashes grow faster. So when you use it on regular basis, it makes your eyelashes thick and long and also it improves your eyesight. So it's a good medicine as well. Last but not least, it's waterproof. So it's inexpensive and affordable and very easy to make at home using simple ingredients. Result is far more better than a store-bought eyeliner. I hope this video is really helpful for you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video with your friends. Bye-bye.